Hey, everybody. Cover Jesus with you. Welcome. It is time to do the Prism and Select Combo PYT. This one is number G17. So come this way. Hey, it's me. All right, let's add everybody's squad so that they may see who they have if they do not remember. I will also do the kindness of sorting by your name. Okay. Now that we have that information, let us go. Three boxes of Prism, three boxes of Select. And I mean, if you guys would like to finish up the 15 Bowman Chrome half case PYT number 6411, that would be great too. Can for you. Oh, that's good. I mean, that's nice. Giannis is a nice card to have. Yeah, I was going to say, what was it out of? For a Wednesday non-mega release days are usually a little quiet. Let's see what's in here. Okay, we don't need all of the mess. Anthony Brown rookie card, Boston Celtics Jay Crowder /199 blue base. A Dikembe Mutombo Fire Shimmer or something? Is that what they that one's called? Jimmy Butler Refractor. A couple of rookie cards. Yeah. Brandon Jennings Refractor. A couple of rookie cards.
Get off hot wire.
Shit, internet's out, isn't it? Well, as I am already recording, I must finish the break. Kelly Oubre Jr. /199. I am recording, right? Yep. Julius Randle Refractor. A Zach LaVine Red Wave /350 for the Timberwolves. Porzingis rookie refractor. That's a nice card. Blake Griffin refractor. And first up for the Portland Trailblazers, who is Bergie? Al Farouq Aminu. Auto. Al Farouq Aminu. Robinson, Fire Shimmer, I believe is what I call it. What it is. Chris Paul, Refractor. A Jason Williams, Orlando Magic. Blue to
199. I should probably also do that.
Also.
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 Also
with an A or an O.
Also.
Also.
I'll also do that.
Jordan Clarkson, Fire Shimmer.
Like the word all.
For the Boston Celtics. On card auto, Terry Rozier.
All right, I'm back.
Do you have me now? Do you have me now? I couldn't reboot because it's internet here is the problem. The internet is here, so I continued the recording. There is no seam in this, but I have two autos so far. One is the Celtics, Terry Rozier, as you may see right now. And the others is a Portland Trailblazers, Al Farouq Aminu. I mean, there was nothing else like terribly exciting. Bergy, I think it's back on. I think it's back on Breakers now too. It's the internet here. Bates is dropping off too. Chandler Parsons, Red Wave. Tim Duncan, All-Star, shimmery type thing. Kyle Lowry Refractor. A Mason Plumlee, Orange to 65 Trailblazers. That is Jumbo exclusive. Justin Anderson, Rookie Refractor, a TJ Warren Refractor, a Lou Williams, Purple to 99 for the Lakers, a Damian Lillard, Red Wave All-Star Team to Trace 50, and that's the first box. Nothing yet, Barra. No Jazz yet. All the good Jazz are going to be in this one. They're all going to be in this one. Yes, I think I can. I mean, I can probably do that. I mean, yes, sure thing, Best Locks General. I mean, it's going to have to be like a Trey Lyles, a Trey Burke, a Dante Exum auto, if you want to go Jazz. I mean, we could get a Black Stockton or Malone, I guess. Hollis Thompson refractor, a Quincy Acey purple for the Sacramento Kings to 99. A Kyle Lowry All-Star Team refractor, a Jarrell Martin for the Grizzlies to 199. Hakeem Olajuwon fire shimmer type business. For the Oklahoma City Thunder. On card rookie auto Cameron Payne. What did I say Olajuwon is? Olajuwon is a Rocket. Anthony Morrow, a Red Wave for the Thunder. Sorry, Magic. Okay, Magic. Magic and Jazz. For the Miami Heat, the Birdman to 199. James Harden, Shimmer for Rockets. For the Rockets again, Montrezl Harrell, Orange variation to 65. Rookies, base. Inserts, Barbosa Refractor. A John Wall Red Wave. Magic and Jazz. Keem Christmas, Pacers rookie refractor, Wayne Ellington refractor. And it is kind of an odd one. A little bit of an odd one. For the Spurs. A Sean Elliott auto. Sean Elliott for the Spurs. Yes, Spurs. Larry Palmer with the Spurs. Scottie Pippen. Shimmer type card, Paul Gasol refractor. Carl Landry. Fire deal. DeAndre Jordan refractor. Yeah, it still surprises me a little bit, Beans, that, I mean, something that has an autograph on it, you know, is that JJ Hickson refractor? Nobody cares. Brandon Bass refractor, a Patrick Beverley Rockets to 199. Inserts Jody Meeks refractor for the Jazz, a Rudy Gobert 11 out of 65. That's number two. I am number one in the number two business. Did I call him Gobert? All right, now I need what? Like 11? Crazy, Larry Palmer. That is crazy. Come on, Magic. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Don't let New Yorker down, really. I mean, I have learned to live with disappointment most of my life, but I don't want to let New Yorker think that that's how the world is. Let's paint a rosy picture for him, Prism. Let us paint a rosy picture. Yeah, no, I gotta come in and out with that. Otherwise, the breaks just get to be kind of expensive. Frozen again. The reels. Good Lord, dude. As I was saying, for Gallinari refractor. Jameer Nelson for the Nuggets to $199. Devin Booker rookie refractor. A Rakeem Christmas red wave type card. Ben McLemore fire shimmer. I can't think of it. For the Raptors, DeLon Wright. Larry Palmer, it's me. It's not it's here. Like, our internet is, like, coming in and out. It's happening to me. It's happening to Bates. It's the University of Utah. It's college. It has the colleges. Like, where he went to college. Not the professional team. Swaggy P. Red Wave. DeMarcus Cousins for the Kings to $199. Valachinusis refractor. Marcus Smart Red Wave. Paul Gasol All NBA refractor. Inserts Michael Carter Williams refractor. Some rookies. Josh Richardson fire shimmer. For Bergie. And the Memphis Grizzlies, Jarnell Stokes. Hey, Short Fade, how are you doing tonight? Trevor Booker. Shimmer, Chris Middleton, refractor. A Carmelo Anthony. To 65 orange variation. Andre Robertson refractor. Taj Gibson refractor. Tony Wharton 76ers to $199. Almost jersey number, but not. What have I done here? Okay. Had it right. Alec Anderson refractor. Taj Gibson for the Bulls to $199. Swaggy P with the Fire Shimmer, Jamal Crawford Refractor, and that is Prism. Are you serious? Dude, this can't happen all night. This is... Now Scott is mad. So something may happen with this. Alright, now let's do the selects. The one that I missed. My baby. Because it's all coming in here. It's all coming in here. And listen, I'll tell you what. I will go full select half case for the next one. Yeah, short fade. The Knicks, I mean, sometimes go quickly, sometimes hang around. There was three boxes. It would be six autos so far. I need Jazz, I need Magic, I need a LeBron Gold, I need some Clippers, I need some Pistons, who else, T-Wolves, Hornets, I don't think any major Clipper hits, Kid AC. Okay, we've got a blank card. That is excellent. All right, die cut. Harrison Barnes to 99 for the Wizards. Gold frame Aaron Gordon. Karl Anthony Towns rookie card. 60 out of 75 for the Washington Wizards. A. Marsant Gortat. For the Wizards, whoever I figure out has the Wizards. Anthony Davis, gold frame. For the Warriors, again, die cut. 110 out of 199, die cut. Steph Curry. Gold frame Duncan. Short print Kobe. A Clarkson refractor. For the Rockets, tie-dyed, die cut. Dwight Howard, 17 out of 25. It's a nice card. Tim Duncan gold frame. A Hazonja rookie. Tricolor Dron Hillard. A Willie Cauley-Stein gold frame. Gold frame Tyus Jones rookie. Short print X-Fractor for the Knicks. Langston Galloway. Jonathan Simmons, rookie, gold frame. Tavares, rookie. Nikola Vucevic. I always say his name wrong. Like, I just cannot physically say it right. RJ Hunter, tricolor, gold frame. Portis, gold frame. Theron Hillard, rookie card. Kevin Durant, tricolor. Brandon Knight, gold frame. A Jakar Sampson. It's 249 for the Sixers. The Tank rookie card. And this one just jumps out at me. It just jumps. Vucevic. Now I know it. For the Denver Nuggets. Your helpfulness is paying off. Beans in the form of an Emmanuel Mudiay RPA to 49. Larry Palmer, I have seen that before. I've seen that before with a high-end product. Iguodala. Refractor card. For the New Jersey Nets. Kevin Garnett swatched 149. Klay Thompson gold frame. Willie Cauley Stein gold frame. Ronald Jefferson short print. All right. Yeah, I'm trying to think what it was. It was, oh my God, I cannot think of the name of it. This is gonna drive me crazy. Gala Basketball. Larry Palmer, that's what it was. Gala Basketball. The entire box of it was, and it was all like 130 point cards. They were all completely blank. Absolutely the weirdest thing that I've ever seen. In the breaking game. Ooh, that looks like it might be. Might be some gold action. Like a gold hit. We're gonna have to wait and see, though. We're gonna have to wait and see. Larry, I don't know. I mean, unless the entire thing is just automated, but it's even then, I mean.
I am losing $11 million a second in revenue.
I'm about to go out of business if you're not here in 5 minutes.
No, sir. Let me talk to your supervisor. A Nemanja rookie. Kyle Lowry refractor, Deron Williams tricolor gold frame, Steph Curry gold frame, Kevin Durant gold frame, Draymond Green short print, Rozier rookie, DeLon Wright rookie, blue for the Clippers, the Blake Griffin to 249, Julius Randle gold frame, Tavares rookie card. A DeMarcus Cousins for the Kings to 149. Dellavedova gold frame. Jaron Grant rookie card. A Kevin Looney tricolor. A Joe Ingles gold frame. A Victor Oladipo refractor. Ooh, for the Mavericks. Another one. Tricolor. Die cut. 12 out of 25, Wesley Matthews. Trey Lyles, rookie card, gold frame. Ronnie Hollis Jefferson, rookie card. Oh, this one hurts a little bit. This one hurts a slight bit. Oh, it hurts more than that. It hurts more than that. It is Bergie. Bergie, and let's hope that Cray Cray is not paying attention right now. It is a rookie card. It is three colors. It is gold. Stanley Johnson, 5 out of 10. 5 out of 10 Stanley RPA for the Pistons.
That's a good card.
That is a good card. 5 out of 10. I mean, it's not an eBay 101, so that's, you know, kind of weak sauce.
It's divisible by 2, so yes, it is.
Yes. Okay, so we're taking divisibles by 2 now as eBay 1. eBay 1 of 1! Porzingis gold frame. And I almost gave him the Pistons in the draft thing. Klay Thompson short print gold frame. Mike Conley gold frame.
Yeah, so it turned from 30 now to 10.
Just Winslow tricolor. Dwayne Wade gold frame. Andrew Harrison, Aaron Harrison rookie card, a Manu Ginobili refractor. 19 out of 99. It is for the Hornets. It is a napkin swatch for Kemba Walker. As much as I hate to, I think I'm going to have to get some lighting set up here. Yeah, that, you know, the stickers. The sticker on this one is not, I mean, and believe me, I mean, Beans, like, I absolutely hate it myself. I don't really collect autos with the stickers on them. 37 out of 99. For the Atlanta Hawks, Florida, great Al Horford. Short fade, I thought that I had fixed that. D'Angelo Russell gold frame. Paul Gasol gold frame. And a Joe Young short print rookie card. Are we getting... what volume is up too high? I turned the volume down on my microphone. Is that helping you at all? All right, Jazz and Magic. Jazz and Magic. I don't know what it is. Like reset itself in some way. No, I mean, there's no sound there. I really don't know. Oh god, I wish if I could beatbox Beans, I would not be doing this. I'd be on a street corner doing it for money. One of the few musical type talents that I wish I could, wish I had. I wish I was like Bismarcky style good at it. Alright, base inserts. Porzingis, tricolor rookie card. Chris Paul gold frame. A DeMarcus Cousins red for the Kings to 149. RJ Hunter gold frame. A Hazonja rookie. A Tank rookie card refractor. 54 out of 125. for the Dallas Mavericks. RPA, Justin Anderson. Al Jefferson, Goldframe. Damian Lillard, Goldframe. Darren Collison, short print. Goldframe, Teron Williams. Blake Griffin, blue. 2249. John Wall, Goldframe. The Magic are just forsaken. 23 out of 99. Rookie swatch for Porzingis of the Knicks. Kristaps Porzingis. See a short fade. Moutier, gold frame, rookie card. Tavares, rookie card. A Pat Connaughton, gold frame, rookie card. Jordan Clarkson, short print. Justin Anderson, rookie card. A Gary Harris, refractor. It's gold, but it's for the Nets. And Gary Bojan Bogdanovic. Or Donovich. 4 out of 10. And his jersey number is 44. So if you take the 4... Because it's a 1-1, you add 1 to the 10, you get 11. Then you multiply 4 times later, you get jersey number. LeBron James, gold frame. Daron Hillard, rookie. More. Knickerbocker action. On card rookie auto, Jaron Grant. 76 out of 199. Carmelo Anthony gold frame. Carl Anthony Towns rookie. Kobe tricolor. Carl Anthony Towns gold frame rookie card. A Cameron Payne short print X Fractor. Gold frame, Cameron Payne. James Harden refractor. And a Al Jefferson gold frame tricolor. Not a single Magic card. How is that even humanly possible? How is it possible?
So I told him, I was like, in a nutshell, my mom was talking for a part of the Saturday.
Okay, hang on 1 second. Let me get a box real quick.
He's like, you're right. We need to talk. Like, I told him, like, you know, I want to talk. I want to talk. So, you know, I'm telling him what it is. And he's like, you're right. We need to talk. He seems interested now that he knows what's going on.
Oh, I feel like
he doesn't want to do it. All right. Let me clean this up ever so slightly, and then we will do the random, see who goes into the prize party at the end of the week. I mean, we still got to get to 5 breaks for that for the prize party to even kick in. I couldn't decide if we are not gonna not telling Cray Cray or not about what happened. Are we telling Cray Cray? Okay. Well, see, I got Bergie saying to do it. I got Bean saying no. It is Bergie's card. So, I mean, technically, if he wants to see it again, I do have to show it to him. Well, it's and it's like it's Paul's PC too. Okay, let me print this. All right, I'm going to roll the dice for the, yeah, it's probably better. For the prize party giveaway thing, the number is 9. Set this up. Hopefully saw that better, and here we go. Nine times one. 30 people, so at least we have that. Two. Three. Four. Five, six,
seven,
eight,
and
weekend prize party money shot going to Rara. Congratulations, Rara, and thank you, everybody.